Jang Ki-young, Jin Se-yeon, and Lee So-hyuk react differently to Snow in her new drama, Born Again. Upcoming KBS drama, Born Again, drop new stills of the three lead characters, giving a glimpse into their second life. Born Again is a reincarnation drama about a detective. The detective lover and a serial killer who love the detective lover. Their life ended 32 years ago, but their fate become entangled again when they are reincarnated into new life. Jang Ki-young, Jin Se-yeon, and Lee So-hyuk will all be playing two different characters, each across two separated lives. In the last still, Jang Ki-young, Jin Se-yeon, and Lee So-hyuk can be seen standing in the snow. Jang Ki-young will play elite medical student Chung Jong-beom in the present. He's sitting inside a bookstore with a faraway gaze as if he is recalling a memory. In another photo, he gazes up at the falling snow with a hand stretched out, including a melancholy yet romantic vibe. Jin Se-yeon, who takes on the role of a bone archaeologist named Jung Sa-bin in prison, watch the snow falling with a delightful smile on her face and a warm cup of coffee in her hand. On the other hand, Lee So-hyuk, who acts as prosecutor Kim So-hyuk in the present, coolly passed by the bookstore after receiving a call about a case and does not seem to have much interest in the snow. The three characters are still connected in the present by fateful coincidence. Chung Jong-beom extends his hand out in the exact same place Jung Sa-bin was standing before. Meanwhile, Jung Sa-bin can be seen behind Kim So-hyuk as she walks in the opposite direction. In the 1980s, Jung Sa-bin was bookstore owner Jung Ha-eun. Chung Jong-beom was a lone wolf named Gong Ji-chol, and Kim So-hyuk was a detective Cha Hyung-bin. Viewers are already anticipating the fateful event they will experience in the present. Born Again will premiere on April 20 at 10 p.m. KST.